oil pump is vital to keeping your engine lubricated. If it's not functioning properly, other parts of your engine could wear or seize, costing you even more money. If your oil pump is starting to fail, there are a few things that you might notice in your engine performance. None of these symptoms should be ignored, even if your oil pump is in working order, as they could indicate other issues within your engine as well. Here's some key indicators that you may have an issue with your oil pump. Low oil pressure, high operating temperatures, unusual noises. Contaminants during install can lead to oil pump failure. It's very important to keep your parts clean during install. Debris from past failures may get sucked up into the oil pump and cause it to wear or fail. Broken or worn regulator spring can cause an oil pump failure, or simply may be from many, many miles of operation, excessive clearance in the pump, it may be worn out. Check out highwayandheavyparts.com or call us at 844-447-1453 for all Cat C15 oil pumps Highway and Heavy Parts offers. Be sure to like the video and smash the subscribe button to stay up to date with HHP on YouTube. If you have any questions about today's video, submit a comment below or chat with us on highwayandheavyparts.com. Or you can talk to me or any of the other service techs from HHP at 844-447-1453. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway and Heavy Parts.